I mean, if you tried to conjure in your mind who is food insecure, you might not get to that person, because 1 in 7 people in this country are food insecure. I mean, it's one thing to say 49 million are food insecure, but 1 in 7. So look around. Somebody that you're sitting near is food insecure.
Feeding America is a network of 200 food banks, most of the food banks in the country. Those food banks provide food to 61,000 food pantries, soup kitchens, and other agencies. So any given week of the year, more than 5 million people each week will come to us for a meal.
We source food from big brand manufacturers, from produce growers. We pick up food from retail stores, and we help distribute that. All of this costs money, and all of this is donated funds. So we're helping the food banks analyze how much does it cost them to source a pound of food, how much does it cost them to distribute it, what is their inventory turns and their warehouses. So all of these things are data points that we collect and report out. But we didn't think that our food banks were consuming the data the way we would like. We found out that they were looking at the spreadsheets and saying, so one of my staff found Tableau and brought it to my attention. And as soon as I saw it, I said, this is beyond a map. This is great. We need this. We need to get this. The first visualizations we did was a dashboard, which we called the Performance Benchmarking Dashboard. We don't think we could have rendered that in anything but Tableau. The vises are showing them where their distribution patterns are, where the need is, so that they can focus on those areas. There's a lot of moving pieces, This will help food banks see those pieces in an easier way than a spreadsheet would do.
It helps us visualize where the food is, where we need to take the food, who's hungry, where they're hungry, and how we can be much more efficient and get more food to hungry people.
49 million people will thank you, and we thank you too.